It hurts their pride to let off the gas a little. Too many people don't know how to like slightly let off the throttle. It's that simple. Really don't even have to race to let 7 laps.
What did that guy say? Hello, Governor? Shine your shoes, Governor.
Body check.
We're at 35 laps to go here. Does this mean that we can run this ceiling?
Yeah, you shouldn't have to bet.
Oh yeah, I see it. Yeah, 37 left.
Tires don't matter.
There are 2 additional sets of tires during this race.
What about the race? Will I overheat if I run in fourth gear?
Okay.
I don't know.
So should we send it 3 wide first lap then? Is that what you're saying, guys?
Oh, definitely.
Catch up, 13, come.
I'm game.
Wicked, sorry about that.
Catch up, 16, come.
I threw it in.
Catch up, 5, come. Catch up, 11, come. Catch up, 20, come.
Let's give us a look to the fans. Get more wide here. No. No harm, no foul. I got it out of the way.
Get some 20.
Better late than ever, I guess.
Let's turn on 3-3 and not 11 turn 1.
Especially with the brakes, we don't need a curve going into the pentagon. Maybe not let up so much as they go back, but they're like a drain.
I tried to avoid it there, and yeah, everything was going haywire. That fucking over the fuck up that car.
All the damage is repairable.
This is why I ride road course and formula more often than this.
I can see them twitching though, like on the straightaway. My car is not going anywhere. I'm just driving straight down the road, and they're twitching all over the place. They got to be on controller. They got to get out of here. But how do you even lose it on like the? I don't understand it. Talladega, like the free. Like I hope you don't ride on the freeway. That's all I gotta say. This is basically like just driving on the freeway.
Yeah, it's not that hard to hold a line. I don't get it.
Totally went off the track and came right back up.
And then you'll see them drive like Gen 4, and then it'll be green flags the whole way in the hardest track. It doesn't make sense.
This number 9 has to park it.
Yeah, he was blinking before we gridded.
You can see them on the straightaway. They're twitching all over the place. It's weird.
Where's the pace car?
Back stretch.
Yeah, he was even doing that shit on the pace lap.
I just don't know what number it is. It's just, there was an orange car. There was a couple, though. And then I don't know what the hell happened.
Hey, I'm orange.
My friend Jerry, I'm sitting in the 9 minutes to the pay. The change car came up to that, and that was the biggest problem. He took a bunch of us out.
It just sucks because I got 4X, and then so. Now, if I do good, it won't even matter. I'll get nothing, no safety rating.
Is there any damage
yet? Yeah, I think your first mistake was going into a Talladega race thinking you were going to gain SR, dude. Like, it's Talladega. What do you expect?
Right?
That's what happened.
Oh, I wasn't expecting to gain. It's a shit show every time.
Then why are you bitching?
Not bitching.
It's Talladega. That's what you do.
It's fun.
It is fun.
I don't want to be on the outside again. Anybody want to switch?
Outside's pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah, inside on restarts pretty good.
Yeah, I guess. Restart.
Come on, 26, let's go. We got beer on the first restart.
please go this time. That sucked. Last time was horrible.
Yeah, I ain't gonna fuck that up again. Sorry about that, guys.
Pace car is off. Be ready.
What the fuck is going on?
What do you mean?
Green flag. Green flag.
Supposed to start in the guy's off.
This isn't Daytona.
Thirty laps to go, fellas. 30 laps. Easy.
Yeah, like right now my steering wheel isn't moving at all. These guys, they're all over the place.
I know. I didn't mean to.
You should have kept pushing me, dude.
11, you got damage or are you just playing back?
No. Yeah, I got damage. All right, I'll stay with you this time, too.
I just want to say I'm really proud of all of you.
Thanks, Dad.
And my damage ain't too bad as long as I'm pushing, but me out in front, I can't go nowhere.
All right, cool. We'll just hang. We'll hang.
Okay, here. Here we go.
24 is flipping and vanishing.
You left some milk, never came back.
Be mindful. You only have one set of cards.
No, no, I'll go like that. now. I'm not black. But,
why are we in the middle of the track, guys? Oh, I.
Come on in there.
Lane's gonna say hi.
Move it.
All right.
Nearly done.
Oh yeah, that 26 is definitely using the controller. The way he's like drifting, for sure.
Yeah, try to be behind him. It's fucking terrible.
Oh, I know. And now I'm behind him on the restart. Pray for me.
I will.
What number? Oh, 26?
Move it.
Yeah, the 26 is the main problem this race so far.
He caused that wreck in the beginning.
Well, I had no help, but at least I got a zero.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.